Now that the Psi Matrix has fallen, Amon cannot warp the Golden Armada back to Ire to defend himself. We must destroy his host body before it fully awakens. For the sake of our people, we cannot falter.
Destabilized. It's almost as if he's terraforming the area, turning it into the void. Wait, the shards are opening rifts, summoning entities to defend them.
Then we are running out of time. Warriors, ready your blades. We fight for the future of Ire.
Void shards must be destroyed if we hope to strike in Amon's host form. Fight well, Templar.
Amon is continually opening rifts to protect the shards. We will need to attack before the defenders become overwhelming.
Thank you.
Sell Naga. Artanis, I am detecting a large number of Void entities inbound on our Nexus point. Get ready to defend.
Yeah.
entities heading for our nexus point.
We'll be right back. team are establishing a position now.
Sense Amon's protection weakening.
State thy bidding.
Carrier has arrived.
Adu, I walk the shadowed path.
Void.
entities detected. Marking their location. They are heading towards our nexus point now.
Well done, Templar. The third shard has fallen before us.
For now. It shall be as you require my skills.
Yeah! god.
I serve for now. We move unseen.
Base is under attack.
I am the voice.
Wave of void entities is on approach, Hierarch.
For the reckoning. Very well.
Slaughter all who oppose my will!
Thank you.
void energy. Approaching them will be extremely dangerous.
Keystone, Karax. Our final stand approaches.